I mean, chat, I guess we could open them right now. I mean, I feel like if I just, like, stall forever, it's just never gonna happen, dude. Should we just open it now? We're probably not gonna use... Well, I'll probably just use them off stream. But just to close out the story, dude. At this point, I don't think anyone even remembers the salt and pepper shakers anymore. Chat, this is it. This is it, bros. Why is your car key on your desk? Because I just got back. Was there just bricks? I'm going to be very sad if they're just bricks. That means I got scammed literally like 3 months ago and I just never realized. Here you go, dudes. Please don't have the packing slip on top.
Oh.
Oh. Oh. Oh. You see that shit? It's a box. In a box. Yo! Alright, there's nothing here. You could even say it's a... box. That's so funny. I'm sorry. Alright, here we go. We gotta turn off the music for this one. Chat. This is literally $500. It's a salt grinder, a pepper grinder, and a stand just to hold them. The stand itself is literally like 60 bucks already, dude. Alright? I got all three of them for like 500 bucks. Here we go. There we go. Here we go. Fuck. Okay. We have to unbox the rest of them. It's fine. We have a user manual. Yes. But this is it. Wait, how do I open this? Oh! 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 There it is. Chat, I'm bad at unboxing things, okay? Chill! Here we go. There it is. Oh my god. That's it. That's the pepper grinder. And then this one right here. Oh my lord. That is beautiful. Dude, they have some weight to them, man. They're literal like giant bricks of metal. Huh, I have to try this for myself. Dude, that's such a satisfying sound. Listen to this shit. And then you put the salt in here. You adjust the size of the grind using this thing right here. Wait, dude, you literally just like twist it back and forth. Aw, shit. Oh! Oh! Wait, did I break it? Aw, shit. Wait. How do you push it down? Wait, did I do it right?
Poggers $500 for metal. Wait. Let's go, Ed.
Wait, no. Wait. I swear, I know what I'm doing. Sometimes. Oh, it went down.
E clap.
Wait. No. Chat. Why is number two not working? Wait, is it actually broken? Oh shit. Oh wait, no. Did I actually get scammed? Oh no. Oh fuck. No, that's fine. No, literally every other grind works fine. Wait, what's up with number two? Oh no, it works. Why is it working now? Oh, there's a magnet right there. Oh. So that's how I actually do the grind. And this also doubles as the lit. Oh. Damn, this is legit. And then the pepper grinder. Chat, no, it's not a $500 magnet. This is legit. Chat, this is legit. This is cool. This is... Chat, this is a family heirloom right here, okay? My great-grandkids will use these salt and pepper grinders, okay? Assuming I get laid. One day. No... $500 fleshlight. I'm sorry, dude. If you want to set...
Have you seen Gamma Loops Omega Omega Parts Clear? He is insane.
Oh my god. I need to show these to Albert Chang. Albert Chang is the one who actually like told me about these. And that's why I ended up buying them. Dude, chat. If you have anyone to blame, blame Albert Chang. Alright? He's a bad influence on me. He makes me buy random shit. Scare off potential partners for $500? Are you kidding me? Dude, they're going to see these things and they're going to be like, wow, this is the most amazing, most beautiful piece of machinery I've ever seen in my entire life. That's actually incredible, dude. Chat, I don't know how to describe it. It's like when you turn the actual thing, it's so smooth. It's like... It's supposed to be smooth. It's funny because I'll probably set it to a single like size grind and never change it in my entire life. Okay, but that's about it. Yeah, for some reason, this stand alone is like $60. Can you guys believe that? Bro, the shit that you pay for to get it in a set, man. Wait, will this like fall? Oh, that's fine. But anyways, that's about it. Chat, I don't need the instructions. I watched like a shit ton of YouTube videos on it. Yep. Oh my god, these things are beautiful though. Anyways, yep, that's about it. No, they're not actually broken, okay? They're just, yep. waste of money if I wasn't the one who paid for it? Chat, all I had to do was play Valorant with this dude for like 30 minutes and then boom. Free salt and pepper grinders. Chat, I didn't even pay for this shit. This was free as fuck. This was free, bro. No, I didn't scam someone. They were like, I was talking about on stream. This dude was like, yo, bro, play a game of Valorant with me and I'll buy them. And I'm like, for real? He's like, yeah. So I played a game of Valorant with them. And he came through. And I'm like, oh shit, this guy's loaded. What do you mean, poor math? Should have donated to charity? Okay, now you make me feel like an asshole, dude. Come on, man. These things are cool as fuck. You can't look at these things and tell me that they're not cool as fuck. Chat, these are cool as fuck, right? No? Thank you, Gillette. Gillette, you now have plus 15 social credit in this channel. PTMC microphone. Does this look like a fucking microphone? And Don't type what face? What the fuck?